receive you at the very beginning of our term here in our broader region, and we are very grateful for the process and for your understanding on some of the sensitive issues, on some of which we have different views, but still, nevertheless, we maintain. So I'm very glad that we are being accomplished together.
Thank you very much, Minister.